In this video, I'm going to tell you the best way to prevent osteoporosis, and it is nothing but by eating alkaline foods. Eating more of alkaline foods and limiting the consumption of acidic foods such as grains, meat and dairy, and indulging more in eating vegetables as well as fruits to prevent osteoporosis. So what happens in osteoporosis? There is increased activity of osteoclast leading to bone resorption. So bone density will decrease. This is especially true when your estrogens or androgens decline respectively for women and men. So this is also a contributing factor, hormones. But now the role of diet is also coming up in the pathogenesis of osteoporosis. So when you are eating too much of acidic foods like grains, meat, dairy for a prolonged period of time, what happens that your body has acid buffer and titrating system, which mainly comprises of red blood cells, muscles and bone. So these, when you eat a lot of acidic foods, the net acid load inside your body will increase. So to neutralize and titrate the net acid load, your body has buffering system. So RBC is a part of that, your muscles are part of that, and your bone is also a part of that. So your bone has certain alkaline salts of calcium hydroxyapatite, calcium carbonate. So these also play a good role in decreasing the net acid load. So as you age, what will happen that your muscle mass will decrease, your bone mass will decrease, as well as your kidney function will decline. This is especially true when you are over the age of 60 years. This is age related changes. So if you keep on eating acidic foods like meat, dairy, grains, what happens that there is significant increase in acid load, because your bone density is declining, your muscle mass is declining, so your body is now having lesser ability to buffer and titrate. So this will result in significant increase in your acid load inside your body. So there is significant increase of acid load inside your body because of decreased bone mass, decreased muscle mass, and these acid load stimulates osteoclasts and they promote bone resorption. So the net effect will be that there will be enhanced bone resorption when you are eating too much of acidic foods. So I recommend you not to eat too much of acidic foods like meat, grain, dairy, and take a potassium citrate supplement, because potassium citrate supplement benefit you by decreasing your urinary calcium excretion and improving your net calcium balance inside your body. Net calcium balance inside your body is significantly increased when you take a potassium citrate supplement, and it will result in improved bone architecture as well as improved bone density. So there your bone density will increase, the architecture of your bone will also improve when you take a potassium citrate supplement. Then the third important thing that you have to do is to avoid yo-yo dieting like keto diet, carnivore diet, because this again can increase the net acid load inside your body. And as I've already told that when you have reached a certain age, your body ability to buffer the system significantly decreases. So after you have aged, I do not want you to do this diet, so that you will prevent osteoporosis. Thank you.